a ton of mail from people in Finland asking if I would come visit them at their home. We picked one just randomly from this person, Amy. Oh, can I guess?
Okay. Great.
Thank you. Show, someone would have answered the door. Anyone can get that. That's fake.
This is not one of the people that sent me a letter, but we just passed this door, and I'm sorry, I have to meet Force Fagerstrom. I'm just too sure.
Fagerstrom, I'm waiting.
Please. I'm just gonna wait. I don't care. After how long it takes. I've got to be forced.
Oh, he's not home. Fagerstrom! Get out here! I know you're... Fagerstrom, I know you're in there! I know you're in there, Fagerstrom! Sorry. This is from Lena Lettinen.
I'm embarrassed.
Oh, don't be embarrassed. Everything's fine.
This is
mine. This is your house?
I don't think Mike should cut them. I was watching TV and I couldn't believe that you called me. I love you.
Oh, thank you so much.
That's so good.
You want to wear my hat when you feel more comfortable?
Okay.
Yeah, you put on my hat and you'll feel better.
Do you want something? You have on Pepsi or something?
Yeah, what do you have?
Pepsi.
Oh, no, I don't need ice. We're in Finland.
Thank you very much. You have a little something for you, too.
Yeah, I take water.
Oh, you take water. What's in this? Head getting dizzy.
You tricked me. So what are you doing today? What's your day been like?
A little bit awful. I have like a little conflict with my best friend, and I have been quite sad lately.
Okay, want to tell me what's going on? What happened with your friend? Are you having a fight? Is it about a guy?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's me, isn't it?
Yeah, I see.
Well, I like you better than her.
Bitch.
She got off wearing those shoes. She can choose all that. Well, she can talk to the hand, girlfriend. What you should do, and I'm serious, is talk to your friend. Mm. This is just what Dr. Phil would say, only he'd say it in a really long, stupid twang. What you should do is you should talk to your friend. Mm. Her name is...
Aino.
What if I call Aino and try and straighten things out?
I would love that.
Aino, this is Conan O'Brien calling. This is Conan O'Brien. How are you? I don't know. I am with Lena right now. She's upset about you two not getting along so much these days, and I want you two to be friends again. Who makes you feel bad? You need a long break, is what you're saying. Beginning of June. Can we get an exact date for this? Yes. Right. Yes, I understand. I understand. Yes, you feel like she used you. Yes. Yes. Yes, she does understand. Yes. Right. It sounds to me like you are not ready to forgive her. However, would you at least get together and hug just for TV cameras? Will it be superficial and phony? Yes. Does it solve anything? No. But it looks good on TV, and then I look like a good guy. Okay, I'll let me come over right now. Do you know where her parents live?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm gonna come over right now. You're gonna hug on camera, and yeah, because I just okay, bye bye. Man, you don't.
I mean, she's upset.
Upset?
Yes.
Asherba cuckoo.
Let's go over there. You two hug on camera, and then I don't personally care what the hell happens.
This is what my show's all about. Yeah.
way, that's not Ayana. We went to Ayana's house, and she wouldn't come out. She's really pissed. So this is one of our assistants playing Ayana. Good job. I don't think Ayana's ever gonna... She's really mad. But this looked good. Some nice music on that, and whatever, you know? Let's get out of here.